Feature Friday.
The freshest.
Holy guacamole! What? Well, that blew everyone's mind. I've seen, actually, and now that I'm thinking about it, I saw, so you guys sent me, some of you guys went to Coachella and all that stuff, and you sent me videos of like the CL solo performance and stuff like that. We saw Spice, not Spicy, Spice is that thing, right?
No, Spicy was part of her set.
That's right. And then after, I've never seen this, but it happened.
Yes.
It's real, which is hard to believe. 21 bloody came back.
What?
At Coachella, and they're performing I Am The Best. So let's check it out. It's a fan cam, obviously, so it's like pretend we were proper there. So let's give it a watch. I've never seen it. I didn't see this part, so.
No. Oh my God! The people are screaming.
Yeah, people must have been dying.
It's pretty iconic, not gonna lie.
Yeah.
Oh my God, yes, CL. Bringing the girls to Coachella, that's nuts.
What? Look at that hair.
They just had bangers though, didn't they?
That is so mental.
Oh my God.
That's so crazy seeing her back. Back bump. That's so crazy. I mean, the hair dog.
But you're talking about 21. That's the thing, you know, right? Like, that's the thing.
You know what's crazy as well?
What is?
Even though it's like 2022.
Yeah.
Doesn't it feel like...
like you're back in 2012?
Yeah, bro.
I know.
What the fuck is this?
I don't know.
Even the guy holding the phone in front of her has an iPhone 4.
No, it doesn't.
Go ahead.
No, it doesn't.
But this is so crazy.
It is pretty freaking cool, though. I'm not going to lie. This is pretty insane. Yes, yo.
Of course, she looks great.
Amazing.
Look, if you look at the screen, it feels like it's 2012.
It really is, like...
they probably didn't even have to rehearse the choreos.
No, they probably were just like... how cool, man. Look at her. Is she doing the splits on the floor?
Yep.
Oh my God.
Yeah, dude, she looks great.
She's iconic.
Well, that hair.
The hair,
bro.
The hair.
I thought the hair fell off. And what a vibe that concert is.
You know that Coachella was like in partnership with 88 Rising?
Yeah, it was, yeah.
Thing?
I thought Jackson was gonna go.
He was.
Really?
Yes, he was.
Whoa.
Yeah, Jackson performed last night in like the 88 Rising part. Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
Rich Brian, did he go?
I think so. I know
Nicki. 88. He's
Nicki obviously did. I saw that because I know friends have seen it in their stories.
Yeah, I haven't caught.
Oh my God.
So when you're watching this, it's Monday, like the day after. I haven't caught.
Caught up with the.
Yeah, I haven't caught up with the whole thing. I obviously knew CL. Like Selena Gomez, I think.
Harry Styles was like the ending of the first night.
Lizzie,
last night, I think.
Phineas. Yeah. Like I knew a couple of names.
Phoebe Bridges. My God, how cool.
Which is big for her. That's generosity.
Awesome.
But yeah, I wasn't sure on who went, who didn't go. Because obviously, if I'm not going, I don't really do that much research.
Great point.
On it, you know? I don't know if I'm the only one that's like that. I think that's kind of selfish, but I just...
It's like, it's just because it reminds you that you're missing out.
Yeah, but I'm not going to bullshit you. There's no heroes in this story. You know what I mean? But go on. Whoa.
Oh, they look so good though. Look at that.
The production. Man.
How are they so good though?
Party banger.
Bro,
love the dance as well. Could see her sweating buckets. Cause she just did her set.
Yeah, literally. Oh my god! Don't you know, man?
Bro, this was the year where Big Bang and 21 came back as so mental. Isn't that crazy?
Like,
literally a week ago, a week and a half ago, Big Bang came back.
Literally. Actually, yeah. The whole thing, how I figured out that this happened was because I saw somebody post that T.O.P. posted them on his Twitter.
Mental.
I was like, oh my god, this happened.
What the fuck is going on? I feel like we're going back in time.
It's wild.
Well, let us know what you guys thought about it. Obviously, quite insane. And, you know, everyone's, with the girls, it's like, they're all in, whoa, that scared the shit out of me. Everyone's in different stages in their lives. Obviously, CL's decided to continue, like, in the more sort of traditional manner. Yeah, so I know, like, I don't know if Sandara's sort of carrying on. I know she's such a big personality all across Asia, and she's so famous. Yeah, Park Bom, I'm not sure what she's sort of been up to. But I know Minzy's been sort of releasing music. Mm-hmm. We are familiar with that. So I don't, again... It's just interesting because everyone's at different stages of their life. I don't know if they even want to come back or if they do. But it's still so nice that at least it's a tip of the hat. And somewhere that the fans can kind of have a look at, you know what I mean? I'm sure, look, you saw the people.
Come on, that's nuts.
Yeah, well, let us know what you guys thought about it anyways.
And if you've been to Coachella, let us know what you thought about that too.
Yeah, send them messages. Okay. Let us know your thoughts.
Goodbye.